Crazy busy mama here with some Parmesan chicken crock pot pasta. So good. Add your chicken and this B-dubs Parmesan garlic sauce. Fill that empty bottle back up with whole milk or whipping cream. Add it to the top of the crock pot. Cube up a brick of cream cheese. Add about a cup of Parmesan shredded cheese. Put that lid on low for 6 to 8 hours. Once it's done, go ahead and stir it up and shred that chicken. Stir in your favorite pasta. Sprinkle some Parmesan on top. Get ready to enjoy.